I'm from. We need to get on inside.
Hey, what the hell?
Help me! Oh God, they coming!
Who is?
Them.
Get back here, Anna.
Stay with her.
Let's go. Come on.
Get back here, Anna!
We have to take her back.
Comfort this girl in her time of need. Protect her from all evil. Amen. Sweetheart.
Anna.
You're gonna be okay. Lincoln, this here's Anna. Those men.
Dealt with. But if more come, I want y'all out.
One of my parishioners, she's out of town, has an apartment in Tickfaw. It's safe.
You don't know that.
I'll take her there. Meet me when you're ready.
All right. Gonna take a look around inside first.
Covered in blood.
Locked. I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
I'll head your way now.
It's okay.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to find me.
Jesus. Who the fuck were those people? Should use my recon camera here. Everybody tells a story. Shot him as he was running away. What the hell happened to you? No signs of being restrained. Interesting. Looks like he took a knife to the gut. Some kind of tattoo might mean something. Never seen a card like this. Flowers hand painted. Looks like you messed with the wrong girl. This thing looks ritualistic. These markings. Strangest thing. Covered in blood. That's what that girl Anna was saying. I think I have what I need. Should go meet with Father James. Ligature marks. Must have had him tied up. So they drag him in here. When he tries to escape, they shoot him dead. But why were they in here at all?
Well, during World War II, they called it battle fatigue. Maybe even combat stress reaction. But I think the term that I always preferred was shell shock. We all heard it said before that war is hell. Ain't no surprise there. The pain, the guilt, the anger and the rage for what you were forced to do in a wartime situation sticks to your soul. So I knew right then and there that whatever that girl was going through was some kind of war. Cause there was hell burning in her eyes.